Relaxing and taking it easy, but there's lots of issues. And again, to get to the bottom of Heritage Day, what is it all about? Well, listen to this. Nolobuyiso Mpofu won the third prize at Operalia 2015 in London's Royal Opera House, making her and another opera singer called Bongani Kubeka the first South Africans to have reached the final of this prestigious global competition. Well, Nolobuyiso is on the line. Nolobuyiso, congratulations to you and happy Heritage Day. Good morning.
Good morning. Thank you very much. Heritage Day to you too.
Tell us about your success. How do you feel about it? When did this happen?
It is around July. It was amazing. I was doing.
Qual più malvento, tutto va certo. Silence, silence, silence. Tá vindo.